It's just after 1500 GMT, and we start in Somalia, where there's been a suspected suicide attack in the capital, Mogadishu. Police and state media say there have been a number of deaths. Two car bombs exploded at a busy intersection near several government offices on Saturday afternoon.